How can I? There's gotta be a way.
What's wrong? What's with a long face? Can I help?
It's no good. It's just bothering Gil, right? Kahoo, you could never help.
That's not so. I am a beast hunter, too. I can handle divine beasts.
Actually, I am trying to find a way to boost levels and moves without transforming the beast.
But still, if you make them strong, isn't it better to make them look stronger, too?
But that would show our hand to the opponent, wouldn't it? I want to give a divine beast in the larva stage the same powers as the most powerful divine beast. A method of controlling the form and abilities of a divine beast at will. The ultimate raising. In the age of cocoon masters, I have heard of mutations just after merging. In the age of cocoon masters,
what transformation? Divine beasts transform? Ya moo stay ya moo! What trans...
delivery for you, Vanilla.
What? A present? Let's look inside. This is incredible! I'm so happy! My nostrils are flaring and my hair is standing on end!
Oh, really? I'm glad!
Just look. See? My hair is standing on end.
You don't really have to show me.
The fact that I received this shall be remembered to all generations to come.
Something good.
Beep, beep, beep.
Thank you.
So sleepy. I am doing research, and before I know it, the time flies. I am doing...
You know, we...
Cinnamon, I finished the job.
Oh, here you go. The promised reward.
All right! Thank you!
And also, I want you to forget I ever asked you. I never asked you to do anything. You never did anything for me. Got it?
Huh? What's with that?
I guess she wants to erase the unnecessary past or something.
Unnecessary? What's that?
The reward includes your promise to forget this matter in the future.
You took my job, I see. Good luck.
I'm gonna do it. Just leave it to me.
I'm so glad you're doing it, so I can relax now.
Actually, checking on the status of other people's divine beasts is fine. It certainly can be useful. Now, I'm serious, really.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep.
Find something. Find something.